आय एम एस एल सांगळे, वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन के वाघ पॉलिटेक्निक नासिक. इन दिस व्हिडिओ आय एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द कोर्स कंज्युमर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स. कोर्स कोड फॉर दिस कंज्युमर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इज 22425. दिस कोर्स कम्स अंडर द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स अँड टेलिकम्युनिकेशन इंजिनिअरिंग डिप्लोमा. इन दिस व्हिडिओ आय विल एक्सप्लेन युनिट वन ऑफ दिस कोर्स. That is nothing but audio fundamentals. So let us see. Audio fundamentals, its outcome is troubleshoot of different types of microphones and speakers. So in this video, we are going to see the basic characteristics of sound. That means level, soundness, pitch, frequency response, fidelity and selectivity. So let's start. We will see the nature of sound. So sound is a longitudinal wave that is created by vibrating objects that is capable of producing a sensation in our auditory system. So here is a longitudinal wave and here is a transverse wave. The difference between longitudinal wave and transverse wave is transverse wave having some compressions and expansions, but transverse wave having constant energy flow. It is also called as a pressure wave because it consists of a series of high pressure, that means compression, and low pressure means refraction region. So the direction of wave propagation is from left to right. That means the direction of particle vibrations. Here is a compression, here is a refraction. So this is a longitudinal waves. This is the sound waveform characteristics. So this wave having some parameters related to this, something amplitude, wavelength, time and etc. Now let us see. First characteristics of sound wave is a pitch. The pitch is a measure of how high or low the tone of sound wave is. It is determined from the frequency. So if frequency is high, pitch is also high. And if frequency is low, pitch is also low. Now, second characteristics is loudness. Loudness is the measure of volume of sound wave. It is determined from the amplitude. If amplitude increases, loudness increases. If amplitude decreases, loudness decreases. Here is some range of your audible signal. A human being can hear audible range is about 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. Upper limit decreases with age. Ultrasound wave are above 20,000 hertz and infrasound rays are below 20 hertz. Next characteristic is sound level and it is also called as a intensity I. So sound level refers to the energy the sound delivers to a unit area of a surface per unit time. And it is proportional to the amplitude as well as inversely proportional to the distance from the source. Next characteristic is sensitivity. It is the ability to detect the weakest, that means low intensity sound. Ear is the most sensitive from 3 kHz to 4 kHz. Sensitivity of human ear for higher frequency decreases with age. Sensitivity of ear decreases as the sound frequency goes below 500 hertz, irrespective of age. Now, next is a selectivity. Selectivity is the ability of human ear to select sound signal of particular frequencies among the some other frequencies of same intensity. Next characteristic is fidelity. Fidelity is the ability of an audio amplifier to reproduce all the sound frequency faithfully, that means without distortions. And last characteristic is frequency response. The frequency response is the quantitative measure of the output spectrum of a system or device in response to an input and is used to characterize the dynamics of the system. So in this way, here we see all the characteristics related to sound. I hope you understood the characteristics.